Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. Can we replace it with anything? Temporarily? There's a big empty spot on the wall. Kind of distracting. It's Monday, October 25, 2021. This place is falling apart. It's Monday, October 25, 2021. My name is Desmond Shaggs, and this is your word of the day. Your word for today is autoskediastic.
Autoskediastic.
AUTOSCHEDIASTIC. Autoskediastic.
Autoskediastic.
Noun or adjective, something done without preparation or hastily improvised. If I was to use the word autoskediastic in a podcast obituary, I would say, Everyday Decisions with Joe Firestone passed away peacefully on December 8, 2020, surrounded by loved ones and casual listeners. Born into a brutally competitive atmosphere, Everyday Decisions lived each episode with a delightful, self-deprecating, autoskediastic pizzazz, providing fans with a sense of comfort and purpose during emotionally chaotic times. Everyday Decisions with Joe Firestone is survived by the Conan O'Brien Needs a Friend podcast, which, despite being one of hundreds of thousands of generic entertainment industry interview podcasts, does feature Matt Gourley, and I like Matt Gourley. In lieu of flowers, please send angry letters to the podcast division of Comedy Central. Comedy Central. You canceled a perfectly good show in its prime. You fools.
Autoskediastic.
Subscribe. Ask questions. Follow me on your Twitter.
What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Man's inhumanity to man.
Cool.
You?
Sandworm.
Yeah.
But like a sexy sandworm.
Nice. Yeah. It'd
be cool.
Would you like to be a guest on my podcast?
You have a podcast? What is it?
I watch every episode of the TV show Nash Bridges, and I throw water balloons at the screen.
Huh. And people listen to it?
If you don't want to do it.
No, I would be honored to be a guest on your podcast.
Is Tuesday good?
What time?
Two.
Let's see, Tuesday at 10, I'm on Bobby Snobby Hobby's podcast, and then at noon, I'm discussing the life of Polka Dynamo Ray Budzielik on Apple Schnapps and Polka Dots with Dr. Potts. But 2 o'clock is open. Yeah, 2's good. Should I bring anything?
Just yourself.
Cool. Sounds like fun. I'm write it. Just make a note here. Which episode of Nash Bridges are
all recording? Of them.
Okay.
Splash Bridges. It's the Splash Bridges podcast with Hubro 100. Hey guys, tired of waiting in line at the human post office? Stamps.com offers a fast and easy solution to
it. Data too short.